involved as an advisor. So the editor is the person in charge, from choosing the stories to making sure it gets to press on time. Now, as I said, we have a new editor this year. I'll leave you alone now to discuss every pony's assignments. Have fun!
Both?